大家好，我是 Dr. Low。现在我们看 the third focus for the 第五课 for 华语三。Okay, so here you are learning about the position. Okay, either it is inside some a place or on top of a place or at the bottom of a place. So you need to know about 里. Look at the last column. 里 means 里面. The full term is 里面 dalam. Short term 里上 also a short term. Actually, you can also use 上面 It's okay. Okay, you want to say 里面 also okay. All right, but people sometimes if they think we can say it with a shorter way, why not? Save time. Okay, 上啊下面 you want to say 下 also can. Okay, 啊下面 means at the bottom of 外面 outside 里路啊。Okay, now look at the column 3. See which one you do not know. 抽屉, the drawer. 床 is the bed. 隔天, bed. Remember we learned level 1, 起床. So sometimes people just remember, oh, bangun. You do not know. 起床 is bangun dari 隔天, actually. So when you stand up from your chair, you cannot say 起床, cannot. You have to say 起来. 起来, okay. 好, so 床 is the 隔天, 椅子, you need to know, is the chair, 椅子. Okay, earlier you learned 桌子, isn't it? 桌子, now you learn one more, 椅子, come up in the exam, okay? 门 is the door. Okay, so now you want to know, handphone, okay, 你的手机在哪里? You can ask like that. 课本在哪里? 猫, the cat, 在哪里? 狗, the dog, 在哪里? Okay, follow 老师, ready. 你的手机在哪里? 哎，对不起，对不起, this one have to change. 我的手机在哪里? Okay, ready. 我的手机在哪里?
你的手机在抽屉里。Okay,好的,
answer is 你的手机在抽屉里. Explain. Your handphone is in the drawer. Okay, next one. Next one, there is no pronoun. Tak ada kata ganti diri, so no need to say ni or wo. Okay, 课本在哪里? Textbook di mana? Okay, answer.
课本在床上。床,
make it clear. 床, up. 床, okay, I'll explain.
床上,
okay, explain. Textbook di?
Textbook
di atas katil.
Yes, next one. 猫在哪里?
猫在椅子下面。椅子,
no z, no z, 椅子. Okay, I'll explain. 古琴, di?
古琴, bawah.
Di bawah
kerusi.
Okay, hah. Finally, kau, di mana?
Kau
di luar.
Okay, meaning?
Anjing
di
luar pintu.
Di luar pintu.
Yes. Okay, hah. The, we are done. Okay, for the focus 3.